Go opening half. Chase all the way in. Jumper is blocked away by Hunter. And he brings it back. Into the near corner goes. Spins his way in the lane. Floater from 5 feet is good for... Costa leads it at West Alabama 42-28 over the Tigers. Here it's a 20-point advantage in favor of the good guys, 64-44. Johnson with it right wing, sends it near corner to Haynes. His baseline jumper is good. Inbounds it goes, far corner to Campbell. Down underneath, up with it. Layup up and good for Haynes. To Troy Saxton. Kick it out to Ward for a three ball left wing. No good. And rebounded by Fisher. Sends it up ahead. That's to Haynes. hard to the hole, lays it up and in.